Can I make it? Can I handle it? These are the questions that filter through the mind of an admitted poetic schizophrenic. Genius trapped in mediocrity. I'm supposed to be more than just dust. All else formed from words, but me? Nah, not me. I'm woven into existence from rib and dust and air from the mouth of a creator who knew once set free I would be continuously learning new things about myself. Never meant to fit into any box. I see your lines as restrictions on my spirit and color outside them. Defining sight in all I write with open eyes, I listen to the cries of the world seeking coverage. I got poems I haven't even written yet. And still I seek for greatness. In the eyes of someone or some crowd not worthy to judge me, see, great is the Lord and worthy to be praised. I'm just glad that I'm saved and I'm learning new things about myself every day. I'm a praiser and a worshiper. I find comfort in the presence of the Lord in the midst of doing yoga and meditation. Yes, I'm weird. But I can teach a few things to those willing to listen, because my inclination for the word urges me to learn more than what is set before me as true. I need more than just to listen to you. My spirit connects and intersects with a plan set in motion before time existed. Don't get it twisted. I got poems I haven't even written yet. Exposing demons with spiritual enlightenment. Laying down this new testament of what woman, mother, daughter, lover should be to man, son, father, comforter. You see, I grow like weeds, constantly learning new things about myself. Scriptures laid on papyrus, I reject conformity. Realize my greatness is my individuality. So I don't even need one mic. I whisper, and you come closer to hear the words drench you with spiritual awakening, urging you to stop and read. Learn who you are and love that person. You are who you believe you are, rather than what you have been programmed to believe. I come to relieve your mind of social tension, gather your attention like a black hole sucks in light. I'm more than just eyes. I am that am created to be like the Most High, and He teaches me, opening my mind to all that has been denied me, so that I'm learning new things about myself every day. And this poem ain't even that tight, cuz I still got something I haven't written yet.